Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is R7 and we are continuing our free-to-play series in Hearthstone. So in the last episode we did not finish our arena run. Actually have a warrior daily. So yeah. This is what we're gonna do. We are gonna continue the arena run. Now let me check the deck first. So yeah, this deck's main benefit is that we have the Obsidian Destroyers, and we have two of them, which is really good. And we also have two Whirlwinds and an Execute, so that's really nice. Helps us against Paladins. I think I want the explosive sheep. Warwatch is a pretty nice one, but I actually have curve play.
Battle detected. I'll hurry up. Portals online.
Okay, he does not have the mech.
Finally, a second chance.
Ooh, sweet. Don't worry, the cavalry can.
Battle commencing.
I hope I draw a 4-drop, I don't think I want to coin out the Stompy command. Okay. And we top deck the 4-drop. It's pretty nice indeed. That might be problematic. I want to do this.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Sweet, I like that. He has a board clear, he will use it now. But then we just play the Obsidian Destroyer. And we still have the Death Rattler for our Belt Treader. That was unlucky. Why didn't he remove the Alexstrasza's champion? I think he has a flame strike. That's not enough for lethal. I think I want to clear his board. Looking good. Looking good. Yeah, I didn't get why he didn't remove the Alexstrasza's champion with his hero power. Would have reduced damage by 4. Don't get it at all.
Gerash versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Victory or death.
It's time for a little blood.
I believe the arrows can fly away. I'm not sure.
Who you want me killed?
I'm not entirely sure why he hero powered there.
Reporting for duty.
Not entirely sure.
Battle detected.
I'm not entirely sure why you played this way.
Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here.
Was that his top deck? It wasn't. Why didn't he play this on turn 3? I'm not entirely getting this dude, but. Oh well. Crushed, man. Unless he has a Reno Jackson. He needs an equality consecrate, but even. Yeah.
Gerash versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Victory or death!
I go first against Root. I think I want to keep the Imp Master, but Planet Treader is pretty good for turn 4. But I definitely need a turn 2 play. Alright, we might be able to remove something. That's good for us. Playing the Ogre Brute here because depending on what he plays, I am able to react to his turn, or I'm just gonna play the Imposter. The
Warbot.
Okay. Seems a bit overkill. But I'm not complaining. That was a fast decision.
The great outdoors.
Oh, Ana Crystal. Nice. I like it.
Rooftar, okay.
Sweet. We now have the imp execute thing going on. And yeah, what presence would be good. Top deck like a boss. He needs a swipe here. If he doesn't have a swipe, it looks pretty bad for him.
Squire, attend.
That's not a swipe.
Ready, sir.
He destroyed the Imposter, smart decision.
For the life binder.
He is unable to deal with this. He needs an innovate Poison Seed Starfall to clear this, but even then we still have the 2-1. I know it's getting smaller than Poison Seed. He's done for, man. No chance.
For the Dragon Queen. Battle commencing.
He didn't have a swipe, so unless he top decked the swipe. He might discover one. But even then, is he able to clear the board? No, not entirely. With two swipes he could clear the board, but Doesn't have two swipes, does it? No, he doesn't even have one. It's Tyrion forging out of this. Sweet. Looking good. Looking good. Well, yeah, we were pretty lucky with our draws, that's for sure. Slam. I like the Razor Fen Hunter. Like Strahza's champion is okay-ish. That's fine actually.
The light protects me.
Next turn, Imp Master, I believe, and then the Pilot Shredder. Unless he plays something that we are able to remove.
It's time for a little blood.
Argent Horse Shredder. Yeah, I think we need to remove this.
Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here.
Don't like the enrage potential there. That's actually pretty good. Separate both. This weapon doesn't need. Oh, that's not a tempo play at all. That is not a tempo play at all. How do we do this? I believe I can play the Wobbling Runs next turn. If we play something big, we might be forced to use the Draconid Crusher. But I hope that's not the case. The worst case scenario for us is if he uses the Antique Healbot to attack the Imp Master. But he might not do this, so
on me kill.
Do I remove the anti-keyboard? I don't think so, actually. What is this? Able to establish bot dominance with the Razor Fen Hunter and Pallid Shredder next turn.
The light compels you.
That actually might be problematic. Oh. No, I still think this is better play right now. If he has a Vanish, that's pretty crushing for us. Especially since the Wobbling runs are valuable by dying. Oh boy.
Lurks in the dead.
It's worth it. That was pretty devastating as well. But at least he did trade some stuff, so... I think I want the Heroic Strike, Reckoning Crusher. Two of these might be a problem.
We are the sword in the shadows.
That's definitely a problem. Let's see if we can recover from that, but we might not be able to do so. No, he top decks something. That's fine. That is not so fun. Damn it. He succeeded and ooh. That's sweet. Not the hero? Would have liked the Shadow Pan Rider, but at least it didn't go face, so that's something I believe. But yeah, Ragnaros rescued us. That's fine. Stupid, maybe. Not sure. Please, the Shadow Pan Rider. No, then again, I'm not sure. This might be okay as well. But I'd like the board control more. This way, we might be dead.
Don't worry, love. The cavalry's here.
It's clobbering time.
X marks the spot.
Oh, that's a problem. Oh boy, let's see what the top deck. That's not enough.
Hurry up!
We might be lucky here, and the... alright, we're not lucky. I guess we've lost this. Oh, did we? We are extremely lucky next turn. It depends on whether or not the ogre brute hits the target. Alright, he does have another weapon scar. Yeah, I guess the Dark Iron Skark has really explained why he got so far. Still pretty nice run. 9-3. Definitely makes up for the 2-3 run here before. Alright, let's see what we got as rewards. This is interesting. Rogue or Warrior Dominance? Alright, that's the arena once again. Priest, Warlock, Hunter. Warlock did get some strange card out of League of Explorers, so I think Warlock is not that good in arena currently. What did Hunter get from League of Explorers? The Explorer set, Desert Cannon, but these are not very good actually. I think Priest is the right one. The reason we look for the League of Explorer cards is that they have an increased possibility in the arena draft, so that's why I do that. Here is Statues. Stupid. Yeah, okay, fine. Fine, I take the draw. Some Brewmaster? Ship's Cannon. Ship's Cannon. I would like to have some glass cards. This is a mech. We actually get mech as a 2-drop, Cogmaster is pretty good. I like Jewel Scarab a lot, but it's... Question is Jewel Scarab better than the Flesh Eating Ghoul? Probably. Stone Skin Gargoyle is crap. I don't like Outrath too much. Arcane Nullifier is... not not so nice. We can't even heal it, so it sucks. Oh yeah, should have healed. Oh yeah. Wow, these are really good choices. Yeah, I think I want them. Direct remover. Pretty valuable in arena. Yeah, so many regions. Shield bearer. Unfortunately. Maybe. I'm not sure about this. Don't think we need the healbot. So, let's go for the pressure. Don't have any minion summoning. This might be better. Oh, we do have minion summoning. Oh, Savant Regent, Wilder Teacher, Fire Shredder. Let's go with the Knife Dragon. That's a pretty decent one drop. Especially if we are able to get hold of the Dragon Meat Crusher. Is this Shadow Fiend? No, it's not Dragon. Twilight Bulb of Piloted Feather. This is really interesting. I think we go for Villains Chosen. Hell yeah, the Coda Rider. Hell yeah. Do I want a second one? I'm not sure actually. I do. Ooh, mind control. I do think the quality radar is better here. Especially since we can take a second entomb here. Stone Splinter Trog is pretty decent though. I think it's. Sweet. Do have a lot of 3 drops. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 3 drops, 2 enchanters. Don't have any max synergy. I think I'm not super aggressive. It's the best choice here. Do I want the flash here? So let's go for the club. Yeah, all the boot. I don't need a third entomb. Stop the volcanic break here. Shadow Madness might be really good. Shadow Boxes with a really nice 2 drop as well. Shadow Madness is in a way our board clear. Let's go with the one Shadow Madness. Alright, let's see where we're at with this deck.
Victory.
Like all the boots. Put the knife trigger as well.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Seek actually coming out of
for liberty.
That's better than my current temper. He is able to clear a ward, but he can keep pressure going with the old route. So. Can we do a pilot to Shredder? Let's see if we can hit.
Me smash you!
He's now able to clear the Ogre Brute, but reduces his turn down to a 2 minion.
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot.
We were lucky with the Ogre Brute. 50-50 chances.
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot.
Oh, hi, Bill.
That is a pretty devastating result. I don't play the shield bearer here because I might want to trigger the knife juggler effect once more next turn. Wow, that's really useless now, man. Unless he has a Well, you know what? Let's play on. He has a flame strike. He's on a remove the quality radar. Can heal the quality radar. Now he has a frost nova. He doesn't have any minion to play, that's insane.
For Blackwing!
Yeah, we won this.
I've got the beast in my sight.
You want it?
I got
not
it.
Enough.
You win this one.
Yeah. Sorry, bro. Yeah, but in a way, I like the warrior deck more. It was more fun to play, I believe. He would just throw the minions on the board. But we don't have any kind of synergy going on. And yeah. Balance Chosen is a basic buff spell. But yeah, there aren't many cool interactions in this deck.
Anduin versus Valyra.
Nope. We don't have many combat mechanics. Victory. Nice. So, hope he doesn't have a backstab.
Hurry up! Portals online!
That's fine as well. We have many pilots of Shredder in this deck, so I think we have two or three. I'm actually not sure what to play here. Must I think the Shadow Madness speech is the safest choice though. Decent target for the Valiant Chosen. Spell damage bonus is irrelevant now, but
enjoy raiding!
I think I do it this way. Spent plus 2. So if I heal it up, it's at 5, it's at 7. I definitely want to do this. I think I want to do this as well. That's a free spot. It's pretty problematic.
Doesn't look like it.
Oh, well, that's fine. That is perfectly fine. It doesn't matter what he kills. He won't like the results, so. I think I want to go with the this is the only minion's problems with being killed.
Welcome to the
Let's see what we can get from this. It's a taunt. I like it. Maybe I like the dark cultist more.
The damned stand ready.
You shall not pass.
Is he have a venom?
Engaging TC-130 mental dislocator. Right.
He's still dead. No. An Ubisoft Sentinel, man. Yeah, I guess we have enough targets for the Valens Chosen to be pretty okay. Interesting. But the Quality Raider definitely was the MVP in this game, that's for sure. Yeah, we have two Pilot Treader, two Entombs, two Valens Chosen. That's pretty significant.
Versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
The light shall bring victory.
Do have the coin. See if he skips the second turn by removing our minion. He does. It basically says that he does not have a 2-3 to mana minion. So yeah, I guess that's good to know. Let's start to get the advantage here. That's actually an interesting one. We are able to hit this. See if we can get lucky. Oh, we did get lucky. We did get lucky. Could have played the Piloted Shredder, but this way we actually have a chance to clear his taunt minion. We played the Piloted Shredder, he just removed the Ogre Brute with his hero power. And yeah. new piloted trailer should not be able to clear a 441 shield. Wow. That is quite the old kill. That is quite the overkill. Now the pilot of the treader is able to deal with it, so that's how you play it. Okay. That's a really crappy one. It's a really crappy one. Well, let's get that pilot of Treaders cranky. I like that.
Troxor! Troxor!
I do like the Entomb on this one, but
I wonder.
Bring me steel.
Yes. Fifty-fifty chance we got the right one. Okay. Is he able? Oh, he can swipe.
You shall not pass.
No, I guess we have to play this one. I don't like it.
What to do?
I must safeguard the man.
I am master of magics.
Crap, I can even get value out of this. Really cool. I think I want him to do this. I think this is to play.
Truth is my shield.
Crap. Not good, not good at all. We're really close to being dead here. Holy shit! What the heck? Yep, a lot of spells. Swipe, Starfall, Starfire. Not Mark of the Wild, but another one. Mark of Nature. Whatever. A lot of spells, and yeah. Oh, he even. Oh, he did have Mark of the Wild as well. And Mark of Nature. Yeah. Pretty sick deck. And he got lucky with his draw, so.
Anduin versus
not able to
draw.
With that.
for Doomhammer.
The light shall bring victory.
Starting. Silver. Yeah, he needs a hacksaw silence here. It's pretty good for him.
Bring me steel. All
right, I want to.
I shall do as you say.
How do I? He is able to lightning storm. Next round, this summons a minion. He should be able to clear the young brewmaster. He has a board clear. Playing this crushes our hand. So I don't want to do that.
Did you bring some fish?
Should have removed the 3-2.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
You won't like that.
Push forward. things you say.
Play it safe here. Yeah. Going face would have enabled him to clear his board now. Scale board now, at least. Man, the two villains chosen on the dragon whelp, pretty crushing indeed. We had a 6-9 basically damage 6-9 on turn 4. So yeah.
Anduin versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
The light shall bring victory.
I like this. Definitely do like it. Shadow Fiend is a really interesting card. Really is an interesting card. If you have two Shadow Fiends on the board, each card you draw gets reduced by 2, so that's pretty significant.
You shall not pass.
And we can play the Shadow Fiend called like Oracle combo on turn 5.
Bring me steel.
Actually, our deck has some minus synergy.
Reporting for duty.
That's a problem for us. That actually was useless. He does know we can heal up, right?
Payback time! It's time!
I think we have to do it differently.
Welcome to the exhibit!
I'm gonna call it this guy though. I don't think I want to reduce this combo. This might win us the game, this combo here. It doesn't matter too much. So yeah, I think this is the play. It's a little bit greedy, it's risky, but I think we have to do it. Nice. He definitely needs to remove the Shadow Fiend. If he doesn't, that's just plain stupid.
Reporting for duty.
How much damage do we take next turn? A lot.
I wonder.
I think I want to entomb the minion that gets the +3/+3+ buff from the enemy south sentinel. That's pretty devastated. No, sweet lord, what a crushing combo.
Well played.
That frost will wall up the game. We were able to return one minion, but not what we want.
You have bested.
Ah, we might have lost this because we were too greedy with the Shadow Fiend combo. Oh well.
Anduin versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
The light shall bring victory.
I want this in the late game. This is much better. Yeah, I think the mistake was really the Shadow Fiend on our hand. Our other cards are so much better.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Answer the call of the light.
And if he plays a small man, we can just Shadow Madness it. So that's pretty nice. I look at Shredder's area. Wonder what this paladin part was. Maybe a minion.
I got this.
What a rush.
Boom, get Shadow Madnessed. Yeah. Well, putting the Shadow Fiend back in our deck was the right choice. I guess we now know that. Future plays. Basically don't get greedy with combos. That don't generate immediate value, so no.
Anduin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory. Light smiles upon the just.
Nope, nope. Good minions, but are they good enough? I think I want to skip this turn. Play something big.
You're in trouble now!
Well
and seven.
I think that's
stand ready.
You shall not pass.
I don't like to have two entombs in our hand. Just generates a big problem. He's in a really good position now.
Let's get moving. to the exact.
Does not help us too much. Start this.
Job done.
Yeah, when it's chosen, does not help us right now at all. The Cult Master crushed us.
The damned stand ready.
Oh well. No, 4-3. One loss because we got too greedy. Oh yeah, still positive. Right, let's see what we got. Vortex pretty good. Domination. Alright. Looking pretty nice so far. Yeah, I guess that's it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed the video, and hopefully see you guys next time.